Good morning, everyone. I'm Christian Steve A. Taimun from Grade 10 St. Guido. Global warming, a real threat. One of the most controversial that could endanger the entire planet is global warming. Global warming is defined as the slow warming of the Earth's atmosphere. However, the argument that surrounds this topic, whether or not this warming trend is a simply natural occurrence or a man-made consequence. Thus, many politicians and scientists would argue that global warming is simply a thing of nature, nothing more, nothing less, and that the planet has nothing to fear. This is not true. Contrary to what many believe, global warming is wreaking havoc on Earth by causing erratic climate change that alter the planet for the worse. One of the primary areas affected by the climate change is the Arctic. According to an article of The Futurist, studies are showing that the Arctic is undergoing severe climate change that will ultimately have profound consequences for the indigenous people. For all Arctic species and ecosystems, and any anticipated economic development. Furthermore, this dramatic change would alter the geography of the world because if the Arctic world would become an ice free by the article suggests, coastal communities in Alaska and Canada may simply be erased from the site. As one can see, global warming is not simply a phenomenon of nature, but a real threat that could alter the lives of million people in the years to come. Evidence such as studies conveying the Arctic's changing climate and how this detrimentally affect people and species in the years to come, and the geography of the planet bleak for future generations. Therefore, contrary to what many politicians and scientists may argue, global warming is a real threat that will endanger the planet if nothing is done to help the global warming catastrophe. Once again, I'm Christian Steve A. Taimun from Grade 10 St. Guido.